week report and one
Abhishek,
week report.
If it's working properly, there should be no stoppage or no smash. Now it is in the present.
Let me give the answer.
It is really continue in the Delhi? No, it is not. No. I think so. And everybody knows.
Let me give the answer of the question. Actually, I've already told that according to one week report, the pollution of our first day.
Okay, let
is
me
normal.
Explain why it is. Why it is start when the school school days are closed?
Because I don't say because the March.
Because there is no changes in the weather or the atmosphere.
Because of the March season is for the examination.
No, Delhi government has said that we have closed the schools so that we can see the reviews or the changes in the air pollution. It is not for that the 1 to 15 it must be closed.
Want to say that you are saying that the school is closed because of the weather, because pollution is
no, because of the Delhi government.
Abhishek Shubhangi, anyways, very good. Abhishek, my question is, you are in favor of implementation of this system.
Yes, sir.
Okay, my question is that my personal view is that can't you believe that for making it successful, there are certain cultural issues that need to be addressed before its implementation? Because what I think is that before implementing, we need to make it educative to the general public so that the system may be implemented more successfully. Though I am also in favor of it, but there are the certain cultural issues that I personally believe, whether it is in the ideology of the general public to follow the rules.